Hi, my name is Carl, K-A-R-L, last name is spelled L-I-L-J-E, and I came to Dr. Shi for a 6 to 7 pain in my right foot. The big toe was normal on my right foot, but the other four toes were hammer toes. And Dr. Shi cut the tendon in what I know now is toe number two, and also in toe number three. What was happening was between those two toes, there was terrible pain. 6 or 7 when I walked, it was keeping me from exercising, and I had no idea that it could be fixed. So I'm so happy that I came to Dr. Shi, and looking at his background now, University of Michigan, what an incredible school, and so I'm really happy. Improving day by day, so within a few days it'll be zero. It was hard on me because I've had it for about 2 years now, and I had no idea it could be fixed, and it was keeping me from exercising. So I'm really happy that I came. People have concerns about the complex nature of the foot, don't put off coming.